This month and every month, FilmNet is your ticket to entertainment as Hollywood comes home to you. And the first 2 weeks in February are no exception as James Bond 007 explodes onto your screen.
In the tradition of the great James Bond films, Octopussy has everything. Elegant palaces and beautiful women.
I'm Octopussy, and you are James Bond, 007 licensed to kill.
This is Bond at his best, hitting an all-time high in Octopussy.
Step on it!
The Bond that tops them all. Roger Moore is Ian Fleming's James Bond 007 in Octopussy.
A look that led to an evening.
We were attracted to each other at the party, that was obvious. You're on your own for the night, that's also obvious.
A mistake he'd regret all his life.
So where's your wife?
Daddy! Honey, oh, got it.
And you're here with a strange girl, being a naughty boy.
I don't think having dinner with anybody's a crime. I'm scared, Jimmy.
Will you play fair with me?
Do you have an affair with her?
I'll play fair with you.
I don't want to lose my family.
How could you do that?
Now you're scared of me, aren't you? You're afraid. Gutless, heartless, spineless.
If you ever come near my family again, I'll kill you. You understand?
Daddy!
I'm not going to be ignored.
Alicia, where's Ellen?
She's gone.
Call the police.
Whatever resentment she's feeling, she's probably got it out of her system. If she didn't get it out of her system, what then? Fatal Attraction.
I guess you thought you'd get away with it. Well, you can.
But on FilmNet, you can get away to fantasy and adventure 24 hours a day with films like this.
Far out in the cosmos, there exists a planet known as Voyager, where the mystery of travel into space and through time has been solved. It is inhabited by a race who call themselves Voyagers. Their purpose in the universe is to keep constant surveillance on history. This is to prevent anyone or any object from creating a problem that would knock history out of kilter and cause chaos throughout the cosmos.
Voyager from the unknown. And for a jazz man living on the brink, Paris can be a hard town. Unless there's someone to talk to. Dexter Gordon stars in a warm and beautiful film inspired by the lives of Bud Powell and Lester Young. It's a tribute to American jazz under the musical direction of Oscar winner Herbie Hancock. Feelings are something to create magic with. Round midnight.
And the magic never stops on FilmNet, especially when it comes to kids. Your ticket to entertainment is always ready to swing into action.
Hey! 'Tis I, Robin Hood, pegging your foot to do me good.
This is war. The park is in the hands of a bear on the tear. When I catch Yogi, I'm gonna send him to Siberia.
With Ranger Smith looking for him, Yogi and Boo Boo are set for an adventure that's out of this world.
Bring Yogi and Boo Boo to the Duplatorium at once.
Ranger Smith can't bear the thought of what's going to happen next in Yogi and the Invasion of the Space Bears.
It was the middle of World War II, in the heart of the Mediterranean. His world was fighting for survival. Hers was a separate world of ancient laws and traditions.
If you choose the American, you will be outside. Outside the family.
I'll come back as often as I can. I'll write you every day. I'll dream of you every
day. No, don't.
You could no longer be my daughter.
Promise me you won't come back.
What are you talking about? I just...
I can't save you!
You're trying to drive me crazy!
Tom Hanks. Every time we say goodbye.
And this month on FilmNet, it's a doubleheader with James Bond as he's back in A View to a Kill.
KGB must have a pipeline into that research company.
It would appear so. 6 months ago, that company was acquired by an Anglo-French combine, Zorin Industries.
If they go off, both faults move at once.
Silicon Valley, and everything in it submerged forever.
Bond is back, and riding into new danger.
Don't go away.
Hats off to Grace Jones, Christopher Walken, and Roger Moore. A View to a Kill.
Meeting you with a view to a kill.
But there's more on FilmNet in February. Great films coming your way like Stand By Me, Summer School, National Lampoon's European Vacation, Hail Hail Rock and Roll. Films ready when you are, 24 hours a day, taking you to the stars without even leaving home. FilmNet, your ticket to entertainment.
In spite of foolish pride.